Good evening and welcome to Holden Evening Prayer here at Faith Lutheran Church. I'm Pastor Joe, and it's a blessing to be gathered wherever you are with you as we sing and worship this evening. Tonight's story of salvation is a thematic interpretation of the story of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. We pray that through that story, through our song in Holden, and through this time we share in worship together, we pray that God speaks to you.
With us now, for it is evening,
and the day draws.
May our prayers come before you, O God, as incense, and may your presence surround and fill us, so that in union with all creation, we might sing your praise and your love in our lives.
Nebuchadnezzar was a king who set up a huge statue. When music played, all the citizens were supposed to bow down and worship the statue. Anyone who refused to bow would be thrown into a blazing hot furnace. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego loved God. They knew that God didn't want people to bow down to idols, but instead wanted them to worship him. So, when King Nebuchadnezzar wanted people to worship an idol, there was a bit of a problem.
If you don't worship the statue, you will be thrown in the fire.
King Nebuchadnezzar was so angry that his face got all scrunched up and almost turned purple. He was mad because Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego said no and didn't worship the statue. So King Nebuchadnezzar said it again.
I said, if you don't worship the statue, you will be thrown in the fire.
God is able to save us from the fire, okay? Even if he doesn't,
we will not bow to the statue.
The king demanded that the men be thrown into the furnace. He even ordered to have the furnace turned up 7 times hotter than normal. It was super hot. But when King Nebuchadnezzar looked into the furnace, he was very surprised.
I thought there were 3 men in there, but there are 4. And they aren't tied up anymore. They're fine. What's going on?
The extra man in the furnace was an angel sent by God to protect the 3 men from the fire. Because of this, the king flung open the door of the hot, fiery furnace and called out,
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, come out of here right now.
When they came out and everyone noticed that the fire hadn't hurt them, not a hair on their head was burned. They didn't even smell like smoke. King Nebuchadnezzar was amazed. Realizing what had happened, he said,
your God sent an angel to protect you. You disobeyed me and faced death rather than worship someone other than God. I declare that no one in any country can say anything against the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, because no God can do what their God can.
Word of God, word of life.
Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God.
The light shines in the darkness.
And the darkness has not overcome it.
Thank you. Great and merciful God, source and ground of all goodness and life, give to your people the peace that passes all understanding and the will to live your gospel of mercy and justice through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
God, remember us in your love and teach us to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory.